Playing Lakey inspired Better Days distortion bass edit. Skip to the bassy part.